Welcome. Today we're going to set up your Brother MFCJ4335DW on a wireless network using the WPS button. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Wi-Fi protected setup, better known as WPS, will enable your Brother machine to connect to your wireless router with a push of a button. Before we begin, you'll need to verify that your router has this feature. The router's WPS button may be located on the top of the router, on the front, or on the back. The exact location will depend on your router's make and model. If your router does not have a WPS button, you'll need to use an alternative method for wireless setup. Click the link on the screen to see other ways to connect. To begin, confirm your Brother machine is powered on. On your Brother machine, press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Press the down arrow repeatedly to select the WPS option from the list. Then press OK. When prompted to enable WLAN, press the right arrow. Press the right arrow again. On your wireless router, press the WPS button. Your Brother machine and the wireless router will now begin the connection process. It may take a minute for the process to complete. If your machine connected successfully, the connection successful message will appear. If the connection fails, a confirmation page will print indicating a failed connection. You'll need to reboot the power to your router and the Brother machine and try again. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection and then click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your machine from the list, then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint and Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.